So a linear search basically compares what you're searching for with items in your array or list. So for example, let's say we're searching for the number 38. Okay, so what the linear search will do is it will compare what we're searching for, which is 38, with the numbers in the list, and it will keep going until it finds a match. So it will compare it with the first index, 0. Is it 38? No. So it moves on to the next one. No. Moves on to the next one. No. Moves on to the next one. No. Moves on to the next one. Yes. So we have a match. So our search is now complete. Okay. So the advantage of a linear search is it's pretty easy to code. And secondly, the list doesn't have to be in order because it works through each item sequentially. The slight disadvantage is it does take quite a long time to perform the search, because if you imagine if there's thousands or even hundreds of thousands of things in the list, it's got to go through each one until it finds what it's looking for, which does take some time and processing power.